I am a medical doctor as well as engineer and developing developing medical devices. I'm developing the product, and the point is that not only functions but also the quality of life should be designed. So we cooperate with art schools, Mr. Tatsumi, and cooperate with art student and engineering student. The method is starting from sharing medical experiences, and then picture story shows is produced, and they actually play this picture story. And this is examples. Okay, see, so how do you feel about this? So I think the point is don't start from the written or measured needs or specifications. Don't speak, but just show the pictures. And then they go to the hospital, in place. And the idea is very, very fresh and new. For example, they found that the patient sometimes break in homes, so they make a bedside patient. Or sometimes they found that the doctors don't see the patient, but on the computers, you know, so recent research, the doctors or something like this. So the interview discuss design, the angle is the point. And for example, so they found that the patient want to be alone, but lonesome. It's paradoxical. So they made some communication laboratory. It's a laboratory, not real laboratory. That when you touch these books, and they can communicate and sign communicate through these systems. And for example, in the patient room, some patient disappeared. Maybe he or she died. This increases their fear to death. So they think about the funeral ceremony. So this is one example that the flower was inserted in the water, then it disappeared a bit by bit. So this kind of idea is produced every year. So I'm very astonished. So I want to do this kind of thing in engineering schools. But group of only engineers tend to read similar ideas. So something like using the smartphone or health control using a smartphone, something like this. So what is the core procedure of the creative activity of artists? And this is in the first place. It can't. So engineer said, let's discuss what we want to do. But the artist said, I don't know what I want to do. So sounds very busy. So I cannot know what I truly want to do before the field experience. And then engineer says that, I can't know what I should see before making our purpose clear. So what do you think is the difference? I think the engineers are searching for object or the structures, or a purpose, or something like this. But so I want to use this suki. Suki is a Japanese word, like, but containing the unlike and unlike. So I think it's a self-awareness system. So I want to use this suki, the Japanese word. So for example, the object can be visible, but suki, the awareness system cannot be. It's invisible. So I'm not a philosopher, so I want to, honestly, I want to ask for myself. So I see the others, and others see me. So that there's I who see and I who is seen. This moving, so this I who see and between this I who is seen and I who sees subjectively I feel. It's not a philosophy, but I feel something like this. So for example, if the others it's too strong. For example, the parents, the teachers, the friends, it's too strong. So we made mask. Mask is a full eye scene. And to protect the eye, the two eye. For example, I had two small others. In that case, maybe I would seek irreplaceable relationship, the others. The others, it's different from me. So maybe this kind of thing ultimately produce a diversity. How do you feel about this? I feel that this kind of psyche or this kind of relationship make diversity. So I think psyche, the self-awareness system, is a directional moment to produce diversity. I think so. So I think about the diverse system. Oh, we have no memory of future, so we go backward to the future. So we use sometimes rows. But rows is predict the future, but it's under certain conditions. But the condition is discontinuity. The environment is changing, it's continuous. So think about structures. I don't know selections, but I feel that there are two kinds of selections. One is selection of structure. That if it's two structures, and if A structure is stronger, then the acquired structure is a strong structure. The selection pressure will be maybe the effective effectiveness or something like this. But as you know, so if the weak is disappeared, then the A, the strong, is also disappeared. It has some relationships. So, but if you think about effective system and diverse system, so existence probability is higher in effective system because it is effective. But think about this discontinuity. Sorry, it's changing. Discontinuity. Then it changes the diverse system. The existence probability of the diverse system is higher. So that's why the diversity is required for us to survive this continuous change of environment. So this is feeling, not philosophy. So I think that the diverse system is acquired character. And what is a selective pressure? I feel that's a suki. So how do you think about this? So, but I think that awareness seeking irreplaceable relationship to produce diverse system is some kind of this kind of selective pressure. I think that. I feel. I think the object is better than the structure, but the awareness is better than system. So I'm not philosophy, so philosopher. I want some methodology. So my methodology is that don't start from object, but from awareness produce diversity. So this shows another project, enjoying nothing. The content is so project to experience this function together. So think about this, if the structure of I, if they have a function of C, and if the structure was ruined, then the function of C is ruined. But the reality is not that I think, so start from the awareness, if C is not function, I don't think it's a function, it's the awareness or the meaning. If you start from meaning or awareness, we can see using the sight, using touch, using hearing. It's have an evolution or some possibilities. As an example is transport is not a function but awareness. If it's awareness, then we can use train, we can walking and skipping. This is called degeneracy in the biological field. So the definition is different structure, feature of similar, I don't think it's a function, similar meaning, may improve that diversity of evolution. It's mathematically now many researchers work on this. So, so for example, some biofunction was supported by many gene expressions or many protein expressions. So this kind of degeneracy is point. But as I said once more, I'm not a philosopher. I just want to know the methodology. So don't start from structure, its object, but from awareness, its being invisible ones. But as many people say, it's complementary, as they said, it's complementary. But the order, just start from awareness. And we call the, I think it's a natural procedure. The engineering procedure is different, I think. And I think it's a skill. Skill is it's a name of the relationships. So ski is like in meaning Japanese, but containing like and unlikes. If I have a time, okay.
1 more minute.
1 more. Yes, I want to comment on the Japanese. So, as you say, the Japanese is ambiguous and difficult to understand. So one reason is in Japanese sentence, the subject is often left off and the words have multiple meanings. So for example, ama means heaven, sea, and rain, and nam, and moon, light, there was something like this. And koto have meaning facts and systems of words, spirit. And as Dr. said, the jiu means the freedom or the natural world. The definition of words is many definitions. We have many definitions of words. We are using this kind of things. So I think it's a degeneracy. So in Japanese world, in Japanese habit, but as I said, the Japanese is ambiguous and difficult to understand, but have a tendency to produce a diverse system and ski. I want to use, it's not lab or like or not like, but it's ski. I want to use this Japanese word, ski. Yes. You have time, this, no time, but this. Sorry. I like you and dislike you. I dislike you and like you. Because you are disgusting, I dislike you. Because you are disgusting, I like you. No, it's not the deals. Because you are truly living, Suki. Suki is something like this, okay, sorry. It's strange, right?